They say that if a pit bull clumps, locks its jaw on your arm or something like that, you can get it to stop by putting your finger up its arse. That's what they say. Nothing else will stop the dog from clamping on. That's what they say. I remember hearing it. Choking them out, is it? Choking them, punching them, getting them in the eyes. But apparently, finger up the arse, and that, they stop everything. Everything stops for that. That's like the fucking off switch.